Hi, I'm Dr. Triveni Arun. I have done MD, MRCOG from UK in obstetrics and gynecology. I have an experience of 16 years in obstetrics and gynecology. Presently, I'm associated with Cloudnine, Sahakarnagar, Bangalore. The tests done in early pregnancy, that is up to 12 weeks of the pregnancy. These include the blood test and the scans. Now coming to the blood test, these are the routine tests which we do for all pregnant women in the beginning of the pregnancy, which include the complete blood count, where we will look for the hemoglobin level and also her platelet count, which will give us an idea how to go about further. And the infection screening, which will include hepatitis B, HIV, hepatitis C and also VDRL, which is to rule out the syphilis infection. And also we have to check for her blood sugar levels to see whether the woman is having high blood sugars, which will again tell us to guide her on her diet and follow up her blood sugars. And we will also check about her thyroid. The thyroid has to be in the normal range, preferably in the early part of the pregnancy. This has to be less than 2.5 to 3. This hormone is very important for the brain development of the baby. We will also do the urine test if there is any infection. Then also we have to rule out other viral infections like Rubella. This is the virus which can affect the baby in case if a woman is having in the first 3 months of their pregnancy. It is important because this virus, Rubella virus, can cause problem for the baby in the development of the heart, eye and the ears. So these are the tests which we routinely do in the early part of the pregnancy. And coming to the blood test, which we do between 10 weeks to 13 weeks and 6 days, which is called as double marker. This blood test is done to check for the chromosomal abnormalities in the baby. And next is the scans. The scans which will be done in the early pregnancy are the early pregnancy scan, which is done between 8 to 10 weeks of the pregnancy. This scan will give us an idea about the number of the pregnancy and where the pregnancy is located, whether it's in the uterus or in the tube, and which we can manage accordingly. And it also tells us whether it is a single pregnancy or if it is a multiple pregnancy like a twins or triplets. Then it is also called as a dating scan, where we will get to know the due date of a pregnant woman in case if a woman is having irregular cycles or if the woman does not know her last menstrual period. So this scan would help us to get due date for the delivery. And the other important scan which we do in the early part of the pregnancy, that is between 12 to 13 weeks and 6 days of the pregnancy, which is called as the nuchal translucency scan. This scan is very important. This is done to check for the, again, the chromosomal abnormal baby, where we check for the next skin thickness of the baby, where in case of a chromosomal abnormal babies, these next skin thickness would be higher. So then we will have to investigate the mother further testing to diagnose whether the baby is having this chromosomal abnormality or no.